It is essential that every pool player that wants to play well and consistently must learn the basic fundamentals, stance, grip, stroke, and shooting system. And it's ironic, in my more than 30 years of teaching this game, teaching all levels of players is like a clock. From noon to 3 o'clock is all the beginners. We teach those all the stance, stroke, shooting system, so forth. Then when they get a little more advanced, the 3 to 6 group of players, we teach them pattern play, a little safety play, etc. Then the very good amateur players, from 6 to 9 o'clock, more advanced pattern play, more advanced safeties, when to break up balls, when to break up clusters, so forth. And then when a top player comes in for help, he's in a slump, all basics again. So we're going to take a